A rising tide lifts all boats. This implies that economic growth will eventually benefit all. But is it true? A global initiative sheds light on this issue by linking macroeconomic data to microdata on wealth and income associated with different sections of society. I'm Sophie Wartl, an economist at the Vienna University of Economics and Business and the Luxembourg Institute of Socioeconomic Research. Looking at several dimensions of financial wealth leads to insights on how general trends affect the material well-being of different sections of society. People in society that have both a high level of income and wealth form the financial elite, whilst those with low income and low wealth constitute the people most at risk, economically speaking. Assessing both dimensions is key. People with little income but substantial wealth can afford quite a different lifestyle and more easily buffer crises than those with low income and low wealth. Even small income cuts can have disastrous consequences for the latter, but not so much for those with more wealth. Such detailed data would have likely helped us better anticipate the economic effects of COVID, leading to more targeted policies. Progress in this field will help us be better prepared for future crises.